Hello everyone, welcome to our Practical Hub channel. In this video, we are going to do the second program in the first exercise of C++ lab course. And the question is to convert the temperature from Celsius to Fahrenheit. And this is the formula for converting the temperature from Fahrenheit to Celsius. That is, C is equal to F minus 32 by 1.8. Here we have converted that formula. We have somewhat modified that formula to convert the temperature from Celsius to Fahrenheit. So F is equal to 1.8 into C plus 32 is the formula for converting Celsius to Fahrenheit. And coming to our code, this is our program. As we all know that the first statement in C++ program is including the input-output streams, and the next one is using namespace std. Coming to our main function, we have two variables, Fahrenheit and Celsius, which are declared as float. And here we are taking the value of Celsius from the user. That is, cout and cin statements we have used to take the input from the user. And this is the formula for converting the temperature from Celsius to Fahrenheit. Once after converting the temperature, we just want to print the values of Celsius and also Fahrenheit. So we have used here two cout statements just to print the values of Celsius and Fahrenheit. And compiling and running our program, here enter the temperature in Celsius. We want to take the input from the user. So I'm just giving 35, and the converted temperature will be like this. The temperature in Celsius is 35 and the temperature in Fahrenheit is 95. Here 35 is substituted in the Celsius and the value of Fahrenheit will be 95. Thanks for watching.